working.
Told you guys I was gonna start uploading more. None of you guys believe me. You guys thought I was gonna take another month break off of YouTube and stop uploading again and then take another upload break and then, you know. So today we're gonna be doing the try not to rap challenge, or try not to sing along, whatever rap version or something. Some people wanted me to do it back when the thing was a trend, I guess, but I never really wanted to do it at the time because I thought it was pretty stupid. I really don't get the point of this challenge. Like, it's called try not to rap, and it shouldn't be that hard to like not rap or sing along to a song. I really don't get how people fail on this challenge. It makes no sense at all. Let's just get on to the video. Hopefully I will try not to rap or some shit. I don't know. It makes no sense how people feel.
Hello, mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Nigga, touch my game. We gonna turn this shit to.
Don't get me wrong. I fucking love this song. Broccoli is the shit. But how can you guys not like resist the urge to rap? I don't know if what I just said just made sense. But like, how is it hard to rap? Well, not rap. I mean, how is it? Fuck, man. How is it hard to resist the urge to? Fuck me. Fuck, just fuck it. You guys know what I'm trying to say. Like, it's not hard to not rap at this. It's simple. Like, if you got that tick in your brain that tells you not to fucking rap, you don't fucking rap.
Chicken.
I can see how this challenge is kind of hard to not rap at. It's like you want to not rap, but then there's like a little cockroach on a wheel just running, and it's like triggering the tick of your rapping skill, and it's like, rap, nigga.
I got two phones, one for the plug and one for the load. I got two phones.
Oh my god, that's
taking
so
pictures with all my eyes.
And I can't have no way. Like, I know you guys might think I'm bullshitting, but I'm really not. Like, I could not resist singing that song. You know how much that song played on fucking radio? Okay, sorry if I'm geeked up a little bit, but you cannot tell me that that song is not hard to not rap at. Like, it's so catchy. I know you want this for life, taking pictures with all my eyes.
Put it on your face.
Let a nigga die.
I need to hold a corner.
This song actually fucking cranks. I don't even know what it is though.
Oh, no jacket. Heard a nigga came through squeezing on a ratchet.
Any jeans on, you know my head and every. Hey.
Eyes up, yo, who in my dick? Eyes up, yo, who in my dick?
She said, hola, como esta?
Oh, she said, konnichiwa! Alright, you cannot blame me. That song played so many times, like a shit ton. Last year. What am I doing?
Ain't no mercy.
Without failure,
do always say
congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They never had the dedication. Dude, I listen to that song every single fucking day. I memorized a good 75% of the lyrics. You know, I kind of mumbled towards the end, but oh, I love congratulations. Post Malone, if you ever watch this video someday, I don't know, dude. Just, I fucking love your shit. And Quavo, I love your shit too, dude. Badass though. I never knew The Weeknd sung that song. I would always hear the fuck a nigga cosign lyric on a bunch of musicallys back when I did the, you know, what's it called again? Reacting to fuckboy musicallys a lot. But I swear to god, I never knew The Weeknd sung that song. Learn something new every day. Bruno, oh my god, the lady fucking killer. He doesn't even have to glance at the woman, bro. He just have to look at his neck or his kneecaps or his fucking elbows, bro. Like, props to Bruno. And those dance moves, my fucking guy, dude. Bruno, hit me up sometime. Teach me how to dance. Yeah, I don't know the lyrics. Shunamahanamanana. It's catchy. Yeah.
Bitch, I spent your rent inside the mall. Told her she got.
got the rest.
You know how many times I failed this challenge? Feel free to go back into the video and count, but holy, this challenge is actually fun. But I'm just like super scared of copyrights on it. I'm just super scared of copyrights because, you know, if you play like more than 15 seconds of a song on your video, then yeah, you're pretty much fucked. I'm sorry if I keep pausing or whatever. It's just that I want to avoid the copyright. And if I put a lot of editing towards this video, that's going to be another factor too. So yeah, I'm sorry. Is that a rat hugging a snake? Alright, that's some weird ass bestiality type shit.
Oh, more time when I got the sound up! Let me more say no!
You scared me. Yeah, I was still recording. Okay, yeah, sorry about that. My dad randomly walked in and it scared the living shit out of me because I thought it was a random person that walked in, you know. Yeah, that was scary as fuck. Overall, my thoughts on this challenge like completely flipped. Like it did like a 180 or a 360. No, 360 is all the way around. So that means I'm facing the same way. 180 is the opposite way. So it's like, you know the song, but there's like something in your mind that's just telling you to sing because of the quietness. Because you're trying not to sing, but you just want to sing. Trust me, I really didn't try my hardest to not rap because if I did, the video would be just me sitting watching the fucking whole compilation. It'd be boring as hell. Just wanted to add a little pizzazz into the video or something. I hope you guys did enjoy it though. If you guys did enjoy it, drop a motherfucking like. And if you're new, subscribe. Thank you guys so much for all the recent support. What I'm just trying to do is upload as consistently as possible. I don't know if that's even a proper sentence to say towards a sentence, even though I said the sentence. What the fuck am I saying? All I'm just trying to say is that I'm trying to be more consistent. I'm trying to upload more content and I really want to make this channel grow because I'm going to be graduating high school next year and I'm not entirely sure what I really want to do with my life. I don't know, if I could do YouTube as a job, that'd be really fucking cool. Making content at the same time getting paid for what I enjoy doing, that'd be awesome. But what I really want to focus on in the future is film, somewhere around that aspect, and then I don't know, some sort of entrepreneurship. I really want to focus on film. Acting and directing is what I really like doing. I don't know, I just want to be really consistent on YouTube because lately I haven't really been doing that. And YouTube is actually like really fun. Like these past couple days I've actually enjoyed doing YouTube more than I ever fucking have. I don't, maybe that might be an exaggeration, but I've just been really enjoying doing YouTube lately. I hope you guys are enjoying the content that I'm putting out. I know I'm really putting out too much emotion towards this shit, like a wholesome ass letter, but I just really want to thank everybody for all the support lately, and yeah, that's all I gotta say. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Peace guys, so have a nice day. Drop a like if you did. Follow me on my social medias if you want to, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peeping, pooping, boom, boom. Peace out. Bitch, I spent your rent inside of my taller.
A little music to count me money too.
Eyes up, yo, who am I dig? 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 Eyes up, yo.